We are following some breaking news out of Salem right now. Firefighters say that a neighbor jumped into action this morning to rescue a person from a burning home. The fire started around 9:30 at a home on Lou Al Lane. We're told the victim was taken to the hospital, but at this time there is no word on that person's condition. The cause of the fire is under investigation.